Kaia down here in Malibu, and we are going to do the 600 abs with you. So today we are doing 6 different exercises, 50 reps each, and then we're going to do that twice, okay? So it's going to be really fun. Hopefully you're at the beach too to do these 600 abs. So what we're going to do is we're going to start on our tummy and we're going to warm up. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 4 running man, so right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then keep. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, all the way until you hit 50. Shaking it up just a little bit. Okay, so then you're feeling nice and warm, your core is warm, your back's warm. We're gonna go ahead and flip over and start on our ab work. So we're gonna come all the way down. We're gonna open kind of similar to our starfish, but we're gonna cross our bodies. So cross, cross, cross. So we're going to do 50 of our starfish crosses. Okay, again, flipping back over, laying on our tummy. Because we're at the ocean, we have to do swimmers. So we're going to kick. 2 equals 1. 50 swimmers into 50 breaststroke. Right here, squeezing. Legs come up off. Then you're going to flip back over. Then we're gonna do 50 just regular sit-ups. All the way across, you put your arms across your chest, lifting up. Okay, so where are we at? So we've got our 1, 2, 3, we've got 4 done, okay? So number 5, right here, we're just gonna cross our body. So similar to starfish, but when you come up, cross, down, cross, 1 equals 1. So oblique. All the way up, all the way down. We're flipping back over. This time we're gonna do 50 bum pumpers here, 50 here. Flip back over. You're gonna finish it with your cobbler crunches, and then you're gonna repeat that twice.